out in the West Texas town of El Paso.
It's El Paso Bowie taking on El Paso Chapin. Thank you very much. Bears taking on the Huskies. We pick up the action. First quarter, Chapin with the ball. And it's Matthew Castillo going deep to Gilbert Arellano. Down the sideline for a big game. This was set up Matthew Zubiante for a one-yard score, and this one would be all Huskies. After a long Chapin drive, Zubiante takes the handoff again as Chapin rolls to a 59-6 win.